Shine bright like a diamond.
Mr. 305 checking in for a remix.
Hey Jacob, today is Halloween. This means that we're going to AJ and Nora's Halloween party.
Heck no, there is no way I'm going to that dumpster. Please let me be home alone instead.
Jacob, stop acting like this. You're going and that's that. Understood?
Ugh, whatever.
Okay, let's stop wasting time arguing, and let's go. Hi guys, I'm glad you guys could make it on time. Thanks AJ. Anyways, what time are we going trick or treating? My mom said we're going trick or treating at 7:45 p.m.
Ew, AJ and Nora, I hate your guys' costumes.
Jacob, how dare you insult me in Nora's costumes? That's it, you are grounded coming trick or treating with us.
You know what? Fine, because I didn't want to be here anyway.
Okay, since it's 7:45 p.m., it's trick or treating time. Okay guys, let's start with Yolanda's house.
Trick or treat.
Wow, you guys look adorable. Here you go Shaggy, here you go Sabrina, here you go Easter Bunny, here you go Miss Pirate, here you go Drac, here you go. Wait a minute, Jacob, who on earth are you?
I'm Caillou, do you like my costume?
No, I hate your costume. Also, I hate Caillou, it's the worst baby show because Caillou is a crybaby, so no candy for you.
Congratulations Caillou, now you caused Yolanda to hate your stupid costume. But whatever, let's go to the next house.
Trick or treat.
Here you guys go.
Thank you, happy Halloween.
Hey mom, can I use the restroom?
You sure can, but be sure to hurry back, we have more houses to get candy from.
Okay mom, I promise to be back.
Great! Now I'm going to Beyond City Liquor.
Welcome to the Beyond City Liquor, how may I help you?
I'm not ordering anything. I'm just coming here for the Halloween party. Plus that is one nice costume you have on.
Thanks!
Since you're here for the party, I'll like your costume too. Let's have fun and drink some alcohol.
Thank you!
Let's do it.
Wow, what good times we had while trick-or-treating. Who should that be? Hi Liz.
Hi Susanna.
What are you doing out so late?
I'm just checking on you.
Oh okay. I'm gonna call Jacob to see if he's okay.
Man, I sure love working at the Beyond City Liquor. Beyond City Liquor.
Beyond City Liquor?
Hey!
Slow down on drinking that. More please.
Sure.
Anything for you.
Aw man, I had such a fun time.
Beyond City Liquor, huh?
Mom? Wait!
I can explain the reason why I didn't want to go trick-or-treating because...
Save it. You are grounded until April 14th, 2028. Forget giving you belt beatings. Go to your room. No, before you go to your room, take your costume off, take a shower, and go to bed.
Fine.
Whatever!
Guys, why are you so mad?
Jacob, you should not be near us right now.
Wait!
What did I do?
Jacob. What you did was ditch our trick or treating to go to Beyond City Liquor, and just about a few moments later, Mom found out that you were drinking alcohol there. You were freaking drinking alcohol. Jacob. We're done. We're cutting ties. This friendship is over. You hear me, you excuse of a brother?
Nora?
Wait!
I'm your brother. I didn't expect you.
Jacob. Not another word. You hear us? That's it. Go home while I call your parents.
Dad, Mom, I'm so sorry for ditching the Halloween party. I promise to never do it again.
Oh my freaking God, Jacob. How dare you ditch I and Nora's Halloween party?
Jacob, do not talk to us right now, as we're too angry to insult you and or give you belt beatings. For now, you're off the hook, but you're still grounded. Now go to your room.
Ugh.
Whatever!
Like if you roll your eyes every time, let's hit 20,000 likes. And Jacob, stop forcing people to like it's TV under 2007 single quote S videos, they most likely won't do it.
Shining white like a diamond.
Mr. 305 checking in for a remix.
Give me some of that yum like a lollipop.
I swear.